road with his guitar. He's the latest teen sensation. He's the brightest rising star. When he plays each night in concert with the amps turned way up loud, he can hear his music soaring far above the roaring crowd. And the man with nimble fingers, he delights the cheering fans. But his music has a purpose they will never understand, for they think he only does it for the cheers and the applause, and they never know he's playing for a very different cause. And the man with nimble fingers brings his instrument to life, for he knows without the music then his soul could not survive. When the stage at last is darkened and the cheering crowds are gone, still the man with nimble fingers will be playing on and on. The man with nimble fingers in the spotlight all alone sometimes feels himself a victim of a truth he's always known. For it's nice to have the money, and it's nice to have the fame, but he wonders, is it worth it if the music's not the same? All the cheering fans around him come to hear him play and sing, never realize his music is a very private thing. And the question he must answer, maybe time alone can tell, in the selling of his music, as he sold his soul as well. And the man with nimble fingers still pursues his subtle art, making music, making magic with his hands and with his heart. When the stage at last is darkened and the cheering crowds are gone, still the man with nimble fingers will be playing on and on. The man with nimble fingers comes to curse the passing years as he tries to make his music through the pain and through the tears. For his hands are not as steady and his fingers not as strong, and he stumbles like a blind man through the once familiar song. And no more the nimble fingers, and no more the cheering fans, and no more the lilting magic from his now arthritic hands. When the strings at last fall silent and the nimbleness is gone, still within his heart the music will be played.